leave you tonight with a Lee County dump truck that has become quite the sight.
Here's NBC2's Sean Martinelli with tonight's story to share.
At North Fort Myers High School, if you're ever searching for freshman Mia De La Cruz Matos, just listen for the pencil.
I've always been doing art. My mom, like, bought crayons for me and my sister, and she said that I, like, immediately got to drawing.
Years passed, sketchbooks were filled.
I feel like it was meant for me.
And recently, Mia's art landed somewhere big, a place not even Van Gogh could imagine.
Oh, yeah.
It now dons the side of a garbage truck.
Well, it isn't like a place people would normally want to see their art. It still feels like a museum to me, and it still feels important.
Mia's creation got here through Lee County's annual Leave the Scene Clean contest.
I was so pleased for her. I gave her a big hug.
Joy Williams is Mia's art teacher.
There are big moments like the eclipse that everybody's talking about, but there are small moments every single day.
Joy says this is one of those small moments, one that brought each of them unexpected happiness.
That was like, what? I thought I was going crazy. I was shocked. I didn't expect it at all.
Mia joins three other students whose work can now be seen on a moving museum of trash. It might not be a place they ever thought, but Mia says it will do.
The point of my artwork was to show, like, the beauty of nature, and I just want the message to be shown.
And hear that message. Will not be a waste. In North Fort Myers, Sean Martinelli, NBC2.